Donaire, or excuse me, Crawford or Andre Ward, Nonito? Who's the better guy, pound for pound?
Oh man, both are my brothers, man. You know, but we've seen Dre over and over and over and over take care of all the guys, and the biggest question of it all, is the Covalent fight. And there, my bad, but you know. After that, there is no question who's the number one pound.
Does he need to beat a Pacquiao in order to be a pay-per-view star? Because it was his first pay-per-view tonight. Does he have what it takes, or does he need to beat a Pacquiao to get to that level?
It always hands down to the torch, you know. In order for him to do that, he has to beat the best guy that people know, you know. And with the name, yeah, like when Pacquiao beat De La Hoya, boom, Pacquiao skyrocketed. That's pretty much what Terrence needs to do to be able to be known as one of the top guys now that people will watch. You know, yeah, he's definitely need to do that to increase his level, his name.
But should Pacquiao fight Crawford or should he fight Jesse Vargas, in your opinion?
I think he should start with Jesse for now. And Jesse's an incredible fighter too, you know, and just get to the level, because again, Crawford is very young, very hungry, and you know, he's not to that level yet where he's been for years, become number one. Dave Chappelle! What's up, baby? Hey, you gotta take a picture of me, man. I'm sorry.
I'm gonna grab one with my son.
Oh, man. An honor, man. Thank you, my brother. Man, that's amazing.
Yo, man, very good to meet you. Hopefully, I'll see you around, man.
I will.
Think of the fight, Dave.
Nonito. So, I've heard rumors that Jesse Magdalena is next. Is that for
Yes, sir. Hey, Lily's.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ESNEWS. For ESNEWSReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.